Hey guys, so today I made breakfast, but my mom yelled at me because we're gonna go see Avengers Infinity War for my brother's birthday. See, he thinks that he's going to school, but he's not. There he is, with his book bag, waiting for us so we can drop him off. My mom's upstairs getting ready. We're gonna go see the movie and surprise him. But we also got him a PS4. That's what we also got him. Sorry, I keep looking at myself. I look good. Okay, so I'll contact you guys on the ride there. I got my book bag on. He doesn't suspect a thing. It's such a beautiful day today. It looks like I'm in the middle of the woods. Oh no, it doesn't. Never mind. Say hi to the vlog.
What?
Where are you going, Justin?
School.
You like school?
Kinda.
You excited for school?
No.
Well, gotta be in school to get smart, right, Justin?
No.
Where are we?
Movie theaters.
Guess what we're gonna see? A Wrinkle in Time. We're gonna see A Wrinkle in Time.
Oh. 11:30.
You excited to see it?
Yeah. Oh, look, Shadows.
Happy birthday. What are we seeing, Justin?
Avengers?
Mm-hmm. It's empty. We're early. So, Justin, you saw the movie. What'd you think?
The ending was horrible.
Okay, so my brother just went to the barbershop. He's getting his haircut. We went to Best Buy. We got a controller for his PS4, an extra one so he can play two people. And I'm sitting here in the car by myself because, I don't want to watch his hair get cut. So I'm gonna chill in here. Yeah, I can do that.
What you just did to the waiter?
Look at all your games, dude. Are you happy?